is حديث number 1876 عن ثوبان رضي الله عنه قال كنا عند رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم إذا انصرف من صلاته قال كان رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم إذا انصرف من صلاته استغفر الله ثلاثا وقال اللهم أنت السلام ومنك السلام تباركت يا ذا الجلال والإكرام. قيل للأوزاعي one of the sub-narrators كيف الاستغفار؟ قال أقول أستغفر الله أستغفر الله. So the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم in the hadith of Thawban, and Thawban was one of the servants of the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, Thawban quoted him that every time the Prophet would finish his prayer, he would make istighfar three times before he would talk to anyone. Astaghfirullah, astaghfirullah, astaghfirullah. Then what? He will say, O Allah, Allahumma anta as-salam, wa minka as-salam, tabarakta ya dha al-jalali wal-ikram, which means, O Allah, you are as-salam. As-salam here means the one who is free from any imperfection. Anta as-salam. Free from any imperfection. وَمِنْكَ السَّلَامِ And security and peace comes only from you. تَبَارَكْتَ يَا ذَا الْجَلَالِ وَالْإِكْرَامِ Blessed are you, O possessor of glory and honor. Al-Awza'i was one of the sub-narrators saying when he was asked how the Prophet ﷺ used to seek forgiveness, how do you used to say three times astaghfirullah. He said simply after he will make the steam he was saying astaghfirullah, astaghfirullah, astaghfirullah. Then he will resume with the rest of the adhkar of khitam as-salah.